This morning, the Supreme Court nomination of Judge Brett Kavanaugh could be in jeopardy. A woman going public saying he sexually assaulted her when they were in high school.
A woman says the president's U.S. Supreme Court nominee, Brett Kavanaugh, assaulted her when she and Kavanaugh were both in high school.
She says, he was trying to attack me and remove my clothing. I thought he might inadvertently kill me.